This is the vaccine that Jesus gave to the body of Christians for the last days. It says here, "Wherefore, if they shall say unto you, Behold, he is in the desert, go not forth." When we say vaccines, it is the information about something bad. In this case, the something bad here is the false prophecy, false Christs that will come in the last days. Because Jesus said, in the last days, there will be false Christs. Okay, in the last days, there will be pestilences. So Jesus Christ put a vaccine in the body of Christ. Okay, in the church, the church is the body of Christ. Christ is the head. And when the vaccine that Jesus Christ gave is the false prophecy. Did Jesus give a false prophecy? Yes, he gave an example of a false prophecy. He said, "Wherefore, if they shall say unto you, Behold, he is in the desert." Who is talking here? This is Jesus Christ. "Behold, he is in the desert." This is a false prophecy. Jesus was telling an example of the false prophecy so that Christians will be vaccinated from this false prophecy. When somebody says, "Jesus Christ is in the desert," it says here, "Do not believe it." Believe it not. Or he is there and he is there. "Behold, he is in the secret chambers hiding." Believe it not. Why? Because "for the lightning cometh out of the east, as the lightning comes from the east and shines in the west, so shall the coming of the Son of Man be." So this is how the body of Christ can defend against this virus, the virus of false prophecy, false Christs. So Jesus Christ gave the vaccine to the body of Christ, to the church, to the body of believers in this example. So the vaccine is an example of something that might come to the church, something bad that might come to the church. That's how vaccines work. They put vaccines on us so that that's an example of bad thing, so that our immune system can be ready to fight that bad virus or that bad germs. So that is how Jesus Christ gave Christians vaccine against false prophecy in the last day.